looks like everybody is hanging out down here by the potty. Hey guys, it's Angela with Daisy King Farm. Just came out to check on everybody because it's really, really cold out today. We're gonna be really cold for the next few days. And the waters are freezing up about every couple hours. Just a thin layer on top, but my chickens don't really care for that. So I'm gonna come out here and just take a look and make sure everybody is okay, that their waters are all right and full.
Daisy? Hi. What you doing?
There's the girl. We got plenty of pumpkins. We went back to my friend at the fruit and berry patch. He had these little pumpkins left over from, you know, where people decorate their tables at Thanksgiving and stuff. And they're great. They're not bad. They just didn't need them anymore. So we brought them home, and every couple days we'll bust them out, and you can see that some of them have already got into the gourds. They come in here and they find them all kinds of little goodies. So yeah, those look fine. I'm just checking to make sure it's not froze over too bad on the bottom or on the top. And I've got Tiny and Golf Ball. You know, this is their little coop, and I have put additional feed bags up, and they have a bale of straw back there in the back on that north side to keep them a little bit more warm, and put some down inside the coop. Hi! And they've been getting some sunflower seeds. Giving them some warm treats, some warm oatmeal. I do a little bit of that, some cranberries. Just making sure that everybody's active and they're not just sitting still looking kind of like they're not feeling well. So, and the Christmas tree, just brought out this year's Christmas tree. And gives them a little place to hide from the wind and something to play with. And of course the ducks love that. And it looks like these guys in here, their water's doing good. I've got their water over there by the straw. And I put an additional tarp up on that side. It keeps the wind out. And it's really pretty nice in there. So it's like the girls' bathroom again. Every time I come out here, they're hanging out by the potty. Why chickens love the potty. That's where they are. And that's our Christmas tree up there from last year. They love to go under there and, you know, find bugs or just hang out from the sun if it's too hot, or from the wind if it's too cold. So looks like everybody is good. Ooh, handsome. That's my rooster that we hatched out this summer. He's so good looking. He looks just like his daddy. Alright. Looks like everybody's good. All the waters are okay. I only had to fill up one. And I'll come back out here in about an hour and a half before the sun goes down. Oops, sorry. And make sure that everybody is okay. I will change out the water that's inside the barn so that they have something during the night. Mostly for the ducks. They're the only ones that really care about the water at night. So I'm just going to go check the nesting boxes and make sure that we're good. We've got all the eggs, because if you leave those out here too long, you'll have frozen eggs. I know you guys that live way up north are like, seriously? But for us here in East Tennessee, we don't get this cold for very long, and we are way below average or normal for this time of year. And so I've already got the rabbits water bottles, I change them out every couple hours as well. We don't use the gravity fed system in the winter because these lines will freeze up. So just change those out, and I gave them their nesting box back.
Hi there, buddy.
And gave them some fresh greens and some carrots. I hope you can see those. I'm gonna lift up the top things.
Hey there, buddy. How you doing?
Yeah, got your nesting box so you can stay warm.
He doesn't eat his greens as fast as my little girl does, but she usually eats her carrots before I can even turn around.
But we just put these down here about an hour ago, so maybe he'll eat them before he goes to bed. Give him a little bit something extra put in his belly before he goes to sleep. I know it's a rabbit, but I like to spoil them because they're sweet and they're cute and they're cuddly. Those are our breeders, by the way. We don't have any babies right now. Just gonna take a look in here at the barn. See, here's my older crew. My oldest Roo and his girls. Hey. And Daisy, of course. They're kind of hanging out here in the barn where it's warm. I don't blame them. That's where I would be too. Alright, I'm going to go inside and get myself warmed back up. Just wanted to take y'all along with me for a minute. I know we haven't had many videos lately because we've had Christmas and New Year's and all that. So, anyway, we'll get some more going. I hope you guys have a great day. See ya.